Welcome friends. So today I am going to discuss a question from 2017 December set A part C mathematics. The question reads like this. The generating function of the legendary polynomial is given like this. And you are given an integral equation defined by that. And it is in integration form, so you have to find out the integrand form, means f of x, right? So in that expression there is g of 1x. So firstly we'll find out the value of g of 1x. So g of 1x will be substituting here. So 1 minus 2x value of t is 1. So 1 minus 2x plus x squared. So we can write it as 1 by 1 minus x. So that is equals to 0 to infinity x to the power n pn of 1. Fine. Now we will take derivative of that equation which we have given. So taking derivative, so you will get on the left hand side fx, on the right hand side x into g of 1x. So putting the value 1 by 1 minus x, so ddx of x by 1 minus x. What will I get? I will be getting 1 by 1 minus x square. So we can write it as 1 minus x into 1 by 1 minus x. Fine. Now this is into, we are writing this equation relation in another form in terms of m. So 1 by 1 minus x, that is equals to in terms of m equals to 0 to infinity x to the power n p m of 1. Right? So if we put the value of this 1 by 1 minus x to be this and this 1 by 1 minus x to be this, then what we will get? We will get fx equals to sum over mn of 0 to infinity x to the power n plus n into pn of 1 into pn of 1. So if you consider this part along with this, so this is 1 by 1 minus x into this part corresponds to another one. So this is the correct option. Thanks for watching.